Hello, back in Well Heroes 1's Justice 2 with Kami Utsushimi.
Teresa, what are you scared?
Sending me that far ahead?
Where is he? Bakugo. And, screw it, Minessa.
I use all my power and do my best!
Dooku Midoriya.
A lot of people ship Kami and Bakugo together because Kami's one of the only people to outright say to his face, "You're annoying, shut up." And he struggled to insult her back, so people say that as him respecting her. I don't really see it, but yeah. Got him, so. Attacking the midget pervert.
Chaka Uraraka.
Kami dominates when you put in a good combo.
How about this?
Oh, god damn it, there goes me perfect. I'm perfectly fine with you kicking the shit out of me, Netta. He's a playable character and I really hate that. They could have had Sero. They could have had Sero or the guy with multiple arms. Both of them were the wets. I get to beat the shit out of Mineta. The effectiveness of his quirk is linked to how good of a bowel movement he's had. I know that a lot of people say like, oh, you only hate Mineta because it's cool to hate him. No, fucking despise him as a shit character, as a freaking future rapist. And I'll never not believe that. The sole reason he wants to become a hero is to get, like, brownie points with women. Perfect. Yes. Thank you for watching part 1 of Kami's Arcade Mode, and I'll see you in part 2.